Haven guests receive priority check-in and are escorted onto the ship, then taken directly into the Haven.
Hi. Thank you.
We make the Haven first pass. The regular ones are not ready. They will be ready by 2:30.
Gotcha. All right. Well, thank you. Good way? I said in a good way? Oh, yeah. That looks
looking
amazing. Low carb. The ship decor was beautiful and modern, with artwork on display around every turn.
We had every intention of using this beautiful gem, only made it once or twice. Thermal spa access was included with our Haven spa cabin. We made use of the access daily, which helped make the most relaxing vacation ever. At times it could be quite busy, but we were always able to find something to enjoy, be it the thermal spa pool, the sauna, the cold therapy room, or one of the heated loungers. 100% recommend. While the food quality was good at the American Diner, I wouldn't pay a la carte for this meal. And please note that milkshakes were not complimentary, not even for Haven guests. This is another one of the attractions on the ship that we didn't even access. We had every intention of enjoying the Speedway and never really got around to doing it. We were just too busy hanging out in the spa, I guess. If we ever travel Norwegian with our kids and grandkids, I can see us doing this. The Haven Bar menu gives an idea of what is available. All drinks are bespoke, created by the Haven's master mixologists. The local is complimentary, and it's a great place to grab late night bites.